What it do, Cosmic Crew? Like, comment, and subscribe if you're new. Without further ado, I got another video for you. So, my next Libra, as you can see, is Lil Durk. I can't let Libra season go by and not do a Lil Durk reading. Never. I've done a few.
Okay.
We got Twin Flame dropped out. I do feel like Lil Durk does love India. I've said it several times. They've done many rituals together. Like, they're binded for real. But that doesn't mean that his heart can't be involved with other people. Look, soul tie. Yeah. It's like, you know, he has his main woman, but he also has connections with others. We got the title. Okay. We got the elder. Yeah, Lil Durk is locked in with a lot of elders in different Masonic temples and Muslim temples. We got the catfish. I feel like he has fake pages that he may use to hit up women. We got the title. Okay. I also feel like Lil Durk may be moving more into ownership and looking into more equitable things to do with his money. I feel like he's definitely researching. Also, it's like, even though he's like married damn near, it's like he'll still have a girlfriend and like be like, you know, like, this is really my girlfriend. Like, I don't know if they constitutionally just stated it's an open relationship. Like I said, in his religion, I believe he can have more than one wives. I feel like he may be dating and courting other women. Because there's definitely energies here of women that he's given some type of exclusive title to. All these cards just jumped out. We got the influence. Okay. There's something about him being the voice. Alright, I also feel like he has to block out a lot of negative influence from other people. I can actually see him cutting his hair again sooner than later. Because when I was scrolling, I seen him, you know, back when he had his low cut, I can see him cutting his hair off. But also, he knows that he's very influential. But also, that makes him a target. Okay. He knows that he still has lots of oppositions. And he also has a lot of people that he watches and he's targeting as well. Like, we know it's an ongoing mutual war between whoever got their feelings hurt. Usually over a bitch. Okay. We got the demigod. Okay. I do feel like Lil Durk works with different entities, different spiritual, masculine warrior spirits. I feel like he may have like a pot, like an Ogun type of pot for his warriors that he feeds. Because I definitely get a sense that he's connected on different pantheons. There's definitely something about spiritual warriors and like feeding them. Anything else? Yeah, but Lil Durk got fake pages that he be talking to bitches on. And you'd be surprised what his type is, for real. I do get a sense that the change that he... We got transformation and vision. The change that he's making and, like, consciously deciding, like, to grow up and try to change his image as he continues on his path, I do feel like it's genuine. Like, even just from a sense of maturity. Like, a lot of things that he did were just because he was a child. And as he's beginning, like, literally just getting older, like, mid-30s, bro, like, his vision and his path is different. His goals are different. As far as his elevation and his spiritual growth, I will give him that. Okay. We're gonna leave it there. Until next time.